Meantime, this afternoon, one person is recovering at OSU Wexner Medical Center after being hit by a car at Joyce and Hudson Avenues. This was the scene just a little bit earlier this afternoon. Columbus police tell us the driver did stop at the scene. It's not clear tonight if anyone will face charges in connection with that accident. The victim is expected to recover.